take a lot of time and effort to integrate applications. There are so many things to consider and take care of. Integrations connect two applications and define how they interact with each other. They include a source connection for requests sent to Integration Cloud Service and a target connection for requests sent from Integration Cloud Service to the target. Integrations define the flow of data and data mapping between these two connections. This is a SaaS-to-SaaS use case shown in Integration Cloud Service. The Acme Sales Cloud instance is the source, and the Acme RightNow instance is the target. This integration creates an organization in RightNow for any account creation in Sales Cloud. There's a request and response, as well as fault handling, all with data mapping in between. This use shows integration from a web service to a SaaS application. It uses a GET operation from RightNow to retrieve organization data from RightNow based on the identifier passed. You can also use Integration Cloud Service to integrate your on-premise applications with your cloud applications. For example, your HCM cloud service may need data from a legacy on-premise application. The legacy application is exposed as a web service endpoint, so you can use the SOAP adapter to create the connection. Typically, you use SOAP services to connect to SaaS or on-premise applications with which you want to integrate. When you build an integration, you select an integration pattern. The use cases we've looked at so far use the Map My Data pattern, where you drop source and target connections onto a blank canvas. You use this for real-time synchronous message exchanges between two applications, or for asynchronous or one-way fire and forget integration patterns. You can also connect your source application to publish messages to the Integration Cloud Service messaging service. Or you can add target applications that subscribe to receive messages from the Integration Cloud Service messaging service. Here's an example of the publish-subscribe patterns. When you create an account in Oracle Sales Cloud, it publishes the account information to the ICS messaging service. Then services that are subscribed to the ICS messaging service will receive the account information. So creating the new Sales Cloud account will cause the creation of a RightNow organization and an Eloqua account. Creating integrations is easy. ICS takes care of the connections to the APIs and lets you simply select the operations from the endpoint that you wish to use. Here we're using a SOAP endpoint and choose to use the update operation for the request. Then you use the mapper to specify how to map data between applications. We'll cover this in more detail in the next lesson. Once you create an integration, you can clone it to create a new integration quickly and export it to a jar file to import into and use in other ICS environments. You can also create packages of integrations, and we'll talk about that in another lesson. So that's how easy it is to create integrations for your applications.